On February 6, one of Turkey's strongest earthquakes in more than 100 years shook the entire region, knocking down buildings and sending residents running into the streets. The 7.8 magnitude quake struck just after 4 a.m. local time, 23 kilometers east of Nurdagi, Gaziantep province, at a depth of 24.1 kilometers. Nurdagi is located along the Turkey-Syria border, and the quake was felt in several countries across the region, including Syria and Lebanon. The quake struck before daybreak, when residents were likely asleep and unprepared for the impact. Video from Turkey shared on social media showed dozens of collapsed buildings, while frightened residents huddled on the darkened streets amid the chaos. About 11 minutes after the main quake hit, the strongest aftershock of 6.7 magnitude hit about 32 kilometers northwest of the main quake's epicenter. Another intense aftershock with a magnitude of 5.6 then occurred 19 minutes after the main quake. Nearly 1,000 search and rescue volunteers have been deployed from Turkey's largest city, Istanbul, according to local media. Authorities said 16 structures collapsed in Sanliurfa and 34 in Osmaniye. Mosques around the region were being opened up as a shelter for people unable to return to damaged homes, amid temperatures that hovered around freezing. Turkey is among the most earthquake-prone countries in the world,